Savannah, but I don't think I've spent time in Charleston that I can think of.
Charleston is probably, it is the prettiest city. It's the prettiest place I think I've ever been. And I've been a lot of, a little bit. I couldn't believe how, otherwise, the South is maybe, not so, I don't know, maybe it's because I'm from here, but Charleston's the real deal.
Some of those places are really pretty. I was traveling on the road playing music. You hit a lot of those places, but you're there for a day and then you're gone. You don't get to really explore a lot of times. I was impressed with D.C. years ago. Yeah. The Smithsonian's, and we got to spend a day or two there once on the road. And I was like, that's kind of fun. Now I don't know. Since Trump's back in office, I might feel safer about going in D.C. But some of the Obama years, I'm not sure I'd have felt real safe about being in D.C. There was too much craziness going on,
Yeah, I tried.
Some of the early days with Trump, too, till they got some handle on some things. Now I think maybe it feels a little safer. But I thought, I don't know. It's like, I enjoy going to Israel, but I'm not sure I would want to wear a vest.
You've been to Israel?
No, I haven't.
I love you.
Yes, I've been. I was telling him he did a song called Havana. I thought, I've been there.